They're everywhere we look. Passengers on trains and planes use them instead of books. We're lost without our Wi-Fi. What's the password, please? If the internet goes down at all, we'd all be on our knees. And we all forgotten to live. We like and share, but what do we give? Every moment is a photograph. What we all forgetting to live. Scrolling down through Facebook, headline is standing news. Should I like and love that post you shared? Everyone will see my views. Checking on my timeline, updates on folk and page. What if no one's commented? I'm a sad or in a rage. And we all forgetting to live. We like and share, but what do we give? Instagram is calling, what's new on my feed? Must obtain more followers, get marketing or greed. Photographs by strangers with updates galore. And comments with emojis that you just can't ignore. And we all forgetting to live. We like and share, but what do we give? Every moment is a photograph. And we all forgetting to live. Now you're checking Twitter, hashtag something out. The more your tweets retweeted, the more you've Twitter power. Now your LinkedIn profile, better recommend. All those folks you've never met, all the world will surely end. How did this virus start? Our screaming need for a little heart. Our necks are bent, eyes on the screen. While our real life goes by unseen. Ditch that social media, even for just one day. Open your eyes and look around, simply enjoy the day. Don't upload that photo, no one really cares. Help you break my memories, there is no need to share. And we all forgetting to live. We like and share, but what do we give? Every moment is a photograph. And we all forgetting to live. La la la, la 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 la. La la la. Thank you.